be compete. And you better stay down on your feet. And you better run, cause it's not fun when you in the street. And you please don't ask me, can we meet? Cause it's always when I shoot you, it's gonna be the heat. Always got the fucking heat. Yeah, I always got the heat. Man, when I'm hungry, I grab a cereal so I can eat. If you not a speaking for yourself, you might well have a seat. And it's like the Rice Krispie, and you gotta have the treat. And you gotta have the treat. Man, I'm killing on this beat. And you know I'm killing this beat. Man, after I get done, I'm gonna put the
man, it's your boy, Brad. If y'all knew how many times I'm gonna tell y'all, hit that like button, subscribe, click that notification bell to on always so the video, so you can get every video, bro. You know, the grind do not stop, bro. Y'all thought I was done with this Nicki Minaj reaction? I told y'all, bro, she's the GOAT, my favorite female. It's a reason why, you know, she on my lock screen. Alright, y'all can see the game, you know. But we back at it, man. We're gonna check out Nicki Minaj Dirty Money Freestyle. Now look, y'all, I finally got it, alright? I finally got the Nicki Minaj the flow. Alright. Hold up. Bitches is messy, and I ain't drinking no Pepsi. Let's see. No, I told you that flow right there, I knew it. I remember the first time that flow, I'm like, bro, I already know that everybody gonna start saying that shit. Bro, I literally been getting that shit. Like, ever since that Nicki Minaj Fabio song, it's just like that little flow right there just been stuck in my head, you know? Like, that bitch is messy, and I don't drink no Coke, I don't drink Pepsi. Let's see what the bitches know, trying to do like me. That's what gets me. You know, even though I tried. That part I tried, but hey, I got the flow now. You know, I'm gonna practice that shit all day. And I was like, bro, I can't wait to do the Nicki Minaj so I can, you know, say that shit. But we're gonna check out Nicki Minaj Dirty Money this time. It's just a freestyle, I guess. I didn't know, but we're gonna check it out, man. Let's go.
With the crown and run it like Chris Brown. You won 3 rounds, I'ma need 100,000. Like Chinatown, bitches better bow down. Oh, you ain't know, bet y'all bitches know now. Fuck, I got it done to let them know that I'm the one. Way I ride the drum, they salute me in the slum. In the 600, the color of bubble gum. I'm with my nigga Spitz and my nigga Bun Crumb. Yes, I'm the one, I'm the mother.
This girl right here, man, it's like, I love her, man. No, I know everybody got their little feet. Now, me, I said, Nicki is definitely and the only one is going to be my favorite female rapper, right? Now, I got girls like R&B. I got girls, no. But Nicki-wise, as a rapper, Nicki's my favorite rapper. Like, in all female hip-hop history. Cause she know where she came from, bro. Young Money, man. How many times I gotta keep saying that shit to you? Alright, man.
Fucking one. Hold more weight than the late Big Pun. Bitches talk slick, but they ain't say none. Mad cause I'm bad, 2 sticks in my bun. Yes, sir, look what I've done. They run when I come. Bum, stickity bum, let me tell them where I'm from. Queens, little mama, Gabbana, some nice bum.
Y'all, and y'all talking about, no, Nicki Minaj, bro. This is, she rapping with natural look, bro. No makeup, no nothing. I guess this is her real hair. You know, and y'all talking about Nicki don't look good with natural. And y'all still trolling her. Bro, y'all, can y'all stop it, bro? Can y'all stop it? What I mean stop it is, can y'all just stop, bro? Like, every time Nicki do something, y'all put it on Facebook, alright? When I mean the Facebook thing, have y'all seen Nicki Matter of fact, let me show y'all. Let me show y'all. Let me show y'all real quick. Nicki Minaj. Alright? No. What was that video where she was twerking? No, not that. What's the one she was twerking? No, that ain't it. But I could have sworn she posted this on her. Bruh. Fuck it. She put it on her story. She was twerking, you know what I'm saying? And they talking about she ain't twerking. And the real niggas know stuck out for me. And y'all know, bruh, I gotta stick out for niggas. Y'all mad because y'all bitches can't do it, you know? All right, let's get to it. I'm sorry.
Yo, what up? It's Nicki Minaj, Dirty Money, holla at your girl. Shout out to everybody that hit me up for the last come up. Thanks for the love, I really do appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? But like, since the last come up, niggas was like, coming up to me, they like, yo, Nicki, you spit crazy. Get it popping like M80s with twin tray 80s. The hood's first lady, you know? Baby girl of the group. I'm also known as baby girl in the coupe. Never get me confused with baby girl in the hoop.
Nicki just so, man, oh, bruh. Nicki just so cute right here, y'all. It's like, she was a born baby when she did this, man. You know how, like, you know, you trying to work your way up, trying to get to the top. She literally was just like a born baby. It was like, oh, you so cute now. She grown up now. You know what I mean? She grown up. One of the best female artists in the world, Craig.
Cause Nicki stay fly like that Cash Money dude. I'm stunting on these hoes like Marilyn Monroe. I got an S-curl flow, spit slick, you know? Now I'm just spit raps and chit chat. Nicki could get it in, Nicki could spit gas. Your girl got hustle, Nicki could pitch crack. But Nicki rather chill and stack a mill. While these hoes stay in hoods like rats for real. My voice stay on the track like a man.
These bitches stay in the hood like rats in the hood. Cause oh my god, that was a bar. Oh, Nicki, you don't have to do it. You ain't have to do it like that, man. You ain't have to do it like that, man.
For real, writing a baseline like Kill O'Neal. Gas your baby fighter for the keys to the Escalade. Not a baby mama, but I'm drama like K-Slick. What could I say? That's how your girl do. Your girl stay fresh down to her cuticles. My people smoke Dutchess, we don't fuck with bamboo. I'm a winner, mommy, your career's a gamble. Old ass broad off track like bad.
Oh my god, y'all hear this shit, bro? This out of her own fucking mouth. So you telling me, hold up. So you telling me she had somebody write this, bro? Huh? Hold up. So you telling me you had somebody write this shit, bro? Why is y'all hating, bro? Y'all hating. She don't write, her butt fake. You know, she can't twerk. You know, it bro, y'all worrying about the wrong thing. Worry about how many sales she making. Worry about your put your favorite rapper into Nicki place. Let's compare it and see who's gonna win. Cause eventually Nicki gonna win. And eventually y'all bitches be hating. And eventually the haters is the really be y'all biggest supporter. So meanwhile, y'all reading some Nicki fans, bro. Y'all know it. Stop it. This is off the dome. If she got a song with Eminem, that just lets you know she writes. What makes y'all think? This is why I hate the internet, bro. This is why I hate the internet, and this is why Kendrick take away for the.
I see why Nicki took a break for a year for the internet. Cause y'all be tripping, bro.
Your girl stay fresh down to her cuticles. My people smoke Dutchess, we don't fuck with bamboo. I'm a winner, mommy, your career's a gamble. Old ass broad off track like bad weaves. Nicki stay on the toes, on point like ballerines. Let me remind you, I'm getting a tan too.
Oh my god, bro, what? Oh my god, this is why I love her, bro. I love her. I still ain't changed the wall picture, yo. You know, it's still Nicki, man. You know, still Nicki. Look, y'all. And so you telling me she don't look cute right here too? Nicki don't show her natural look, bro. She don't look better. Y'all was just on Meg, and like, no, like I said, don't get me. Disrespect to Megan. She look good with her natural too. But y'all think that Megan's the only one look good, bro? Fuck out of here, bro. Nicki all day, bro. If they ask you what female, like, what, like, name the four, like, not name four. If they said, all right, if you can go on the highway for 4 hours, pick a female that you would listen to. Nicki, Cardi, Megan, or let's say Beyonce. No, we ain't gonna put Beyonce in there because she ain't got nothing to do with the rap. Let's say Cash Doll. No, I fuck with Cash Doll. I fuck with Megan. I'm getting on the Cardi B little side a little bit. But Nicki though, come on, bro. You know how many bangers I would listen to Nicki, bro. Nicki, 4 hour ride, bro. 4 hour ride. You know how many albums I would have played? We could just play Queen album alone. We could play Pink Friday alone. Then we could do the Reload. Then we could do the one. I forgot what the other album. No, but bro, come on, man. Nicki all day, bro. If they say if you get paid for 4 hours, what song, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, name all the songs. Like, bro, I know so many Nicki features and no, well, a little songs, you know what I'm saying? I know, like, 40, 50% of her songs. Like, come on, man. Stop playing, bro. And then the future, though, do the future count with her and 21 Savage and Offset? London remix, we ain't throwing no red flag. Then we got Big Sean, 2 Chainz, YG, and Nicki, Big Bang versus Bitch. Bro, oh my god, man. Let's get it, bro. I'm sorry.
Old ass broad off track like bad weaves. Nicki stay on the toes, on point like ballerines. Let me remind you, I'm getting a tan too. Your caramel dream, your girl from Queens. They say I'm too pretty to be spitting 16. I should be on the screen posing for Maybelline or be a baby fat girl kitten on my jean. Hood star broad black bobby dog. Pardon me if the cut.
Look, all right, this is my last time pause, y'all. This is my last time pausing, man. You know what I'm saying? This is my last time. Oh. But look, y'all can hear that little, you know what I'm saying? Y'all can hear that little wheezy flow. You know, that little wheezy. Man, come on. I know this is way before she, you know, this is like, this has got to be the one she didn't really sign. But, you know, she got a little Wayne. This just let you know she got a Wayne in her, you know what I'm saying?
Maline will be a baby fat girl kitten on my jean. Hood star, broad, black bobby dog. Pardon me if the cockiness bothering y'all. I'm just being Nicki Minaj, you know? Girl from around way without the L Cool J. Now you spit Kool-Aid, I spit acid out. Doing this since you was Reebok Classic Doubt. And this hoe when the kid at Nick, why? Cause I bagged a baby daddy, she ain't seen him since. Nick so cut up, Lil tank top Ed Hardy's on. Some Dolce & Gabbana pretty panties on. Like wait till the summer, catch me up in the Hummer on my way to 5-5 front row at the Rucker. And every baller wanna never give out my number, only the email cherrythorn.com. Holla, name a girl as real as her. Nope, not them. Who's your best MCs? Nick Fox and Kim. Nick up in the Porsche box, sort of Benz, nigga. Dirty money. You heard? I do it. I do it for fun.
And this, and like, bro, I just like the haters, this, bro. It's just crazy, bro. It's just so crazy, man. Bruh, all this hate don't get y'all nowhere, bro. If you a Nicki fan, just say that, bro. You know? Just say that, man. Because once she just dropped, like, her first single was, like, February? Was it February, y'all? When she dropped in February, I'm going to say February. Do we have a problem? 28 millions, bro. And that's no, and that's all her biggest thing. Including me. Including me. Y'all females, y'all need to stop. Stop. This is why I say Nicki is different than every female. She actually raps. You know what I'm saying? Some, no, I ain't gonna say not all females do, because Cash Doll do the same. You know, Megan got bars, you know, and Cardi got bars too. But Nicki raps was so different than Cardi and Megan and Cash Doll and Sweetie and City Girls and all of that. She was actually rapping, bro. She actually rapping. When you come in the game, rap is means like, you know, rap, you know, come out with different subjects. Nicki was doing that. This whole freestyle, have she even talked about sex? No. But when we got all these other new generation girls, what are they talking about? I fuck so many niggas, and like, no, ain't no nigga gonna get in this little coochie. My shit is so wet. But that shit is not rap. That's mumble rap, bro. You talking about one thing. Nicki's talking about NBA bars, football bars. She talking about I'm stunning on these hoes, and I don't give a fuck about your baby daddy. And, you know, like, no, and bitches is mess. See, and I don't drink Coke, I don't drink Pepsi. Let's see. How you wanna be mean cause you wanna dress like me? That's gets me. That's what she's saying, bro. And that shit hard. These females, man. Like, come on, bro. Like, bro. It's crazy, man.
Like, I mean, I just do it. Because I can, like, I only...
Hey, man, I'm sorry I pause a lot and talk a lot, y'all. I'm really sorry, bro. No, I'm defending my baby, my wifey, Nicki. You know what I'm saying? Because not a lot of dudes gonna listen to Nicki, you know? Let's be real. Most of the gay people listen to females. I'm not gay. Listen to females, y'all, is not fucking gay, bro. So stop saying that shit, bro. Is not gay. A love to see a nigga sing to a female. And the most of the time, it's gonna be her.
I rap because I'm good at it, like, really. You know what I'm saying? It really was a hobby for a minute. But then, you know what I'm saying? I was like, damn, look at the state of hip hop. Like, what's going on? Nah, but thanks for the love to everybody, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to New York. Shout out to everybody who's seeing this right now. Like, I'm just on my grind. Don't get it twisted. Like, it's...
See, and she was on her grind just like everybody else is. And y'all be hating, bro. Y'all just mad Nicki level was different than y'all favorite fucking female rapper. I guess that's the key, huh? You know, She was the biggest, and then the OGs, bruh. Missy Ellis and Trina and Remy Mons. Her, bro, she came in the game. She made it so different than out of everybody, bro. And y'all be hating. Y'all gotta stop it, bro. Stop it. It's not gonna get you nowhere. Nikki gonna win regardless. Why? Because she gonna keep stunning on you hoes. I know y'all hoes be out here talking about Nikki. Oh, her and Lil Baby song ain't it. So what about the other 4 or 5 songs she dropped? Huh? But guess what? It's trending. It's going number one every time she dropped. When she dropped that, do we have a with her and Fabio? 6ix9ine had number one. She like, fuck it. I'm finna drop number one before somebody, you know. She's smart. She drop it on Wednesday or Thursday. Cause everybody, she already know everybody gonna drop their songs, you know, and be number one. It's crazy, bro. It's crazy. Y'all gotta get it together, bro.
It's not even about being cocky. It's just about being real. Like I'm good at what I do. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's why I act the way I act. Like, don't get it twisted. Like, if you see me, holler at me. I'm never too ill to say what up. Like, it's not that serious. Trust me, I know that. But anyway, holler at your girl. Hit me up on MySpace or something. Nicki Minaj, NICKIMINAG.
Love you, Nicki. I love you so much, man. And that's why you the greatest female rapper alive. And that's why Wayne is the greatest female rapper alive. You get the picture, bruh. Lil Wayne know what he was doing. Gucci fucked up, all right? Gucci fucked up. I know for a fact Gucci like, damn, no. That's one of the biggest artists I could have signed. Instead, Wayne. Wayne say, you know what? I give you a chance. Come on over. Yeah, what? Nicki Minaj is the greatest. The one of the best. The best, the greatest female history in all sports entertainment. Now, all she want was one chance. Wayne said, you know what? I give you a chance. Drake did the same thing with Drake. You know what, Drake? I give you a chance. Tell me why Drake and Nicki is like the only two is the greatest right now, bro. If Drake make a song, it's going number one. If Nicki drop a song, it's going number one. How long is it going to stay there? It might be a month. It might be a week. Drake dropped his single, and that shit been stuck there for like a month or two. If Drake and Nicki make a song, you know how long that's going to be? His fan base and her fan base and together and make it a number one. And you know how it's going to be in the Billboard? Niggas like, I came here for Nicki. No, I came here for Drake. I came here for both. Like, bro, like, oh my God, bro. Y'all don't understand, bro. Y'all don't understand, bro. Y'all don't understand how bad Nicki Minaj is the greatest, bro. You know, like, people don't understand that, bro. You know? All she had to do was get one chance. Once she got that one chance, now she got more hate. You know, she got more love than hate. But it's crazy. It's like every time you go on Facebook, Nicki Minaj doing something and they trolling her. Stop trolling Nicki. Y'all mad because y'all can't twerk. Y'all mad, y'all wish y'all can be Nicki in shoes. All you have to do, get out your ass. And what she just said, look. This is what she just said, bro. This is exactly what she just said. This is why I love Nicki. Look, this is exactly what she said. Hold up. This is exactly what she said.
About being cocky, it's just about being real. Like I'm good at what I do, so you know okay. What I'm saying? Like, that's why I act the way I act. Like,
okay.
Don't get it twisted. Like, if you see me, holler at me. I'm never.
All right, no, this ain't the really. No, let me go a little bit farther. You know.
Thanks for the love to everybody, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to New York. Shout out to everybody who's seeing this right now. Like, I'm just on my grind. Don't get it twisted. Like, it's not...
You heard her? I've been on my grind. Not too many females would do that. You know what I'm saying? I ain't talking about work. I ain't talking about, you know what I'm saying? I ain't talking about, like, you know... I mean, don't get... No, I ain't disrespecting y'all at work. But, you know, grind. I'm trying to make money. Like, real money. Like, being stacked. And y'all females on the internet clowning her. Cause y'all mad. Like, y'all. The people who be trolling want to be famous so bad, bro. It's okay, bro. You know, that's why I be on my grind. Cause I don't care about famous. I don't care. I do not care. But if you do make it, they want to troll you so bad, bro. The people want to, you know, the people don't want to be famous so bad. Them the ones want to be trolling the famous people. Because y'all want to be famous. It's not that hard, y'all. All you got to do, you got one skill. That's it, and that's all. Hey, man, that's it for that Nicki Minaj Dirty Money freestyle, man. You know, I'm sorry I talk a lot. But it's like every time, like, Nicki just do something, like, she drop the audio, and then once she drop a video, she twerks, she having her fun, it be people be hating, so I'm like, you know what, I cannot wait to, like, talk shit on my reactions, because y'all be hating, bro, you know, it's okay, bro, it's okay, you know, it's okay. It's okay. I would hate Nicki Minaj too if she the greatest rapper alive right now. I would hate her too. I'm like, man, I hate her, man. No. 2011 through 2015. Five years straight. No competition. To this day, she let y'all bitches have y'all chance a year. No, she gave y'all 3 years. Go ahead and do what y'all gotta do. Oh, okay, you did that, okay. Cardi B won it, okay, she won the award, okay. Megan Thee Stallion won the best female, okay. This year is my year. They quiet. What's this Nicki Minaj diss at, y'all? Oh, okay. I thought y'all hate Nicki, right? Then once Nicki dropped 4 singles on y'all dumbass, and all 4 went 1, I'm scared. It's your boy Brax48, man. The ground do not stop Brax, man. I'm out of here, bro.